little town to make a bit of an impact. The Bushes are close anyway, so if I say them to the last. I was coming from another way, but I couldn't. Sun kind of shining up. I'm playing all day. All right, here we go. All right. Almost 7:40. Feel good to open up the door now. Should be early. Thanks, man. Needed your ass when you got there. Sun was beaming on my ass.
Gotta jump in the pool, hop back out, start cutting grass.
Yeah, I started too good. Well, when I got out the car, half of my shirt, it was just the bottom part that was real, real soaked. That's getting the brunt. Sometimes when you don't really write that shit down, I don't be remembering, you know, like how many cuffs keeping track.
Before I got going, I just turn my tunes on. All right, baby.
I moved in today and I used all my cash. So I don't have.
No.
When you're going to be back in the area?
Or. I left. Did you see my flyer?
I did.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Whenever you're ready, give me
a
call.
Well, this time I was going to have you do the front and the back. Lawnmower's not coming until April or August 1st.
Okay. That'll work.
When are you going to be over again?
For her, probably be the 27th. I'll be back on the 27th.
Today's the 19th. That's going to be a little long. You don't have time tonight.
If I could beat it before dark, but I probably won't, to be honest, because I want to make sure it's trimmed, but I can come back in the morning if you want, into like an afternoon.
Okay. It'll work, and I can have some cash by then, too.
Yeah. So I'll be here. I got to head south in the morning, but I'm going south like 7 in the morning.
Yeah.
So I should be back here by afternoon, like 12, 1 o'clock.
Well, yeah, that's a little heat of the day.
I'm out here all day anyway. Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
All right.
I appreciate it.
No, I appreciate you. Thank you.
Give me a call and then, you know, let me know if that's a good time for you.
Tomorrow, anytime.
Okay, thanks.